The Quran is the word of Allah, who created all things out of nothing, and who enfolds all beings with his knowledge. It is for these reasons that these facts that modern science has only recently discovered appear in the Quran, sent down 1400 years ago. In one verse, God reveals this about the Quran. If it had been from other than God, they would have found many inconsistencies in it. There is no inconsistency in the Quran. Furthermore, the information within our holy book, the Quran, reveals new miracles with every passing day. Human beings are meant to hold fast to this divine book revealed by God and to receive it with an open heart as their one and only guide in life. In the Quran, God tells us the following. And this is a book we have sent down and blessed. So God, so that hopefully you will gain mercy.